While physical tasks are conventionally taught in person, remote instruction and guiding users for physical tasks has offered promise across a wide variety of domains. While it has been the subject of many of the prior research, these approaches often lack rich information or interactivity between the instructor and the learner. In this work, we first introduce a design space for bi-directional mixed reality telepresence systems for teaching physical tasks. Next, we present Loki, a novel system which explores the various dimensions of this design space and aids in teaching physical tasks remotely. Loki leverages video, audio, and spatial capture along with mixed reality presentation methods to allow users to explore and annotate the local and remote environments, record and review their own performance as well as their peers. In contrast to prior works, the system design of Loki also enables easy transitions between the elements of the explored design space. Loki conveys spatial information using hologlyphs. A hologlyph is a point cloud of the captured environment and contains any annotations anchored to that space. It could either display live content from the present or recorded content from the past, and it could be of your space or your peers. The hologlyph can be scaled and manipulated to optimize its placement in space. The menu and video player can be moved around in your space, and the video feed can be toggled across multiple camera views. To reduce visual interference, menu can be minimized when required. The user can also set the hologlyph to preset scales and positions. Loki enables transitions between AR and VR, where VR can be used for free and focused observation without distractions from the physical environment. Loki also allows recording the hologlyph and the video of a space of your choice. Once you have finished recording, you can then transition between live and recorded data, allowing both learner and instructor to play back the local or the remote space. The user can now revisit and annotate that with the other user in a shared and collaborative manner. The user can also choose to do any of these actions in AR, in which they can place the hologlyph in their physical environment and then use it as a reference for their task. Now we present a specific sample scenario supported by Loki, learning from peers. A novice user is trying to make right angle joints but is unsure of which tools to use. Using Loki, they called a remote peer for help. The remote peer, who is the instructor here, switched their focus to VR and jumps into the learner's hologlyph environment to examine and guide the learner to use the right tool. They then invite the learner to their environment and show them a variety of right angle joints that they had made in their workshop space. They then guide the learner on how to use a tool similar to the one that the learner's environment has. The learner asks queries to the instructor by pointing, annotating, and through the live audio. The annotations as well as virtual avatars gives an idea of the remote partner's pose and perspective, enhancing the conversational grounding. Within the paper, we explore a number of different scenarios, including teaching guitar, coaching baseball, and sculpting, as well as explored the utility of Loki with a user study where participants learned a 3D hot wire foam cutting task. Overall, responses were positive to the Loki system and showed promise for enabling seamless transitions between the various dimensions of the design space.